y'all, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Royalty.
Welcome to my eyebrow mini tutorial. Wait, mini eyebrow tutorial? Whatever, for beginners. This is the perfect 1-2-3 step for your basic fleeky eyebrow.
This is Warm Honey Pro Concealer, and then I'm going to use Toffee Pro Concealer at the top. So lighter at the bottom, darker at the top. Got it? People who do makeup, your left hand should be dirty, or your right hand should be dirty, okay? If it's not dirty, if you don't use your hand as a slight messy canvas, you're not doing it right. I'm gonna dab dab. I'm using this type of brush. See the shape? Put it right in there. Just like that. And then we're gonna shape this up. So after you did that, you're gonna wanna bring it down. Just like so. You're looking at it like this, we got that. Okay, so you see? You're going to get Toffee. Put it on your canvas, your handmade canvas. Put it on your canvas right here. This is your canvas. Make sure this is flat before you use it. Flatten it. And then you're going to want to go from here down, okay? You don't need to breathe when you're doing your eyebrows. Cause I'm not breathing right now. If you breathe, you'll mess up, okay? So hold your breath for a good 30 seconds. You can breathe now. Okay, now after you're done with this, you're going to want to spread that out into your fat behind forehead. Like so. Like so. Pull a heat to it, okay? Your best brush is your finger. Okay? And boom, you have a nice arched eyebrow. See the difference? Wow, that angle was so off. This is a better angle. All right, like this. All right, so for the next one, we're going to put Warm Honey at the bottom. And Toffee is going to go at the top. So I go like this. And follow along. Y'all shouldn't be breathing, okay? Especially at the bottom. That's why I can't talk while I do this. You can't breathe. You can't move. This is serious. You're gonna bring it down into your eyelid, okay? Just like so. Yeah, something wrong right here. See it right here, right here?
Okay, for the record, this is my special eyebrow. It takes me the longest to tame this one. So, just a heads up.
Yeah, I got a clip right there. Because when I was younger, I ran into a statue at my house. And I had to get stitches. I don't know what I was running from. Probably a whooping. I don't remember that much. Now I need to ask them what I was running for. Okay, and don't breathe. I'm gonna start from the inner, then we'll go down, okay? Okay, I can breathe. You're gonna go up. Go up. And up. Ooh, this one. That was too high right here. Ooh, this one too thick right here. It's always something. Can never be T and Tamara. They can never be twins. They always want to be cousins. Up, that was it. That did the trick. So when you mess up, you can just fill it in and then do the same thing. Bring it back down. Use your brush that will never forsake you. Okay? Never be scared to use your finger. I wouldn't advise you doing it for other people's business. Don't be dabbing on people's face if you're doing other people's not the whole face. This is my face, so I can get it all in there. Okay? All in there. But for someone you don't know, I don't think you want to get all up in there. So, I love using my finger. It blends it out. And voila. So, these are my brows. These are the brows. The finger look. After you're done with your whole face, you're gonna want to use, this one came with it. Use a spoolie or a brush. A spoolie is, it's just like this. So bring it forward, and I bring it back so my brows can go the same direction. But I don't want a harsh line like this one. You see, this one kind of fades in. But I wouldn't do this until after I'm done with my foundation and stuff. So I'll keep it harsh until my foundation is on. When my foundation on, on my contour, I'll do this again. Thank you for watching my mini brow tutorial. And please like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel. And I will see you in the next one.